Check. Check 1, 2.
We can have a chirp.
I'm situated now.
Well, then, situate your
friend.
Thank you. guys are watching the Diamond Pool Tour in Tucson, Arizona at Casino del Sol. We're watching Brian Reich and Chris Adams. A race to nine, alternate 10 ball. Alternate break 10 ball. Was I off?
No, you're on.
You guys are watching Brian Reich and Chris Adams at Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona. I think the players can hear me, can't they?
Yeah, it's quiet in here.
I know. That's tough. Got to get some kind of a glass shield.
Yeah, it's not too bad. I mean,
yeah, talk to Dennis.
Yeah.
We got
a lot of good stuff for next season coming up. Little tweaks here and there that'd be pretty good, you know. Yeah, but it's not too bad. But you know, we didn't have music for the whole event, but there was more people here, so we had just background noise.
Mm-hmm.
So it kind of masked us a lot better. Now it's a little quieter.
We're not going to commentate this match. We're going to let you guys enjoy the view on the playing 10 ball alternate break. We will be bringing you the semifinal. Is that what you call it? The actual hot seat match.
Scott Frost versus Aaron Purdy. It'd be the hot seat match. The winner of the A division bracket and winner of the B division bracket.
And this will be Aaron's last go around in the B division, believe me.
Yeah, for sure.
So enjoy that match. We'll bring that one to you. This one we're going to go ahead and let these guys play it out. And we're not going to be speaking as planned. At first we were going to, and then it was decided that we'll just do the next one full on and give this a rest. My voice gets real tired. Yeah, no.
You guys enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, I hit every ball.
Thank you. I'm Jim. I
hard to draw. Thank you.
Hey, everybody, this is Fast Lenny on the mic. We're going to be having, after this match, the hot seat match, Scott Frost versus Aaron Purdy coming up, the Diamond Pool Tour finale. We're live from Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona. I hope you're all enjoying the stream. Chris Adams trying to stay in it. Brian Reich on the hill in this race to nine. That was a pretty good safety there by Brian Reich. I think we might see Brian close this match out, possibly. If not, he might just be playing safe and roll up behind the eight ball. Kick. Two rail kick here.
Thank you. right back up. I got a reservation at the steakhouse. I'll see you in about 2 hours.
So we're splitting first through fourth. Is that what you're saying?
Aaron Purdy.
All right, we're going to play Aaron Purdy and Scott right here on table 8.
Oh, I thought they were going to do
it. So we got Scott Frost and Aaron Purdy playing next up on the streams. Fastlane and the Mike with OnTheRailTV.com. It's a race to 9. This is the hot seat match of the tournament, so enjoy.
Bench.
That's the same thing with this. If I said I wanted him and this guy, you would say, I'll take the odds you
would. But I would say it way before you.
You have coins there?
I might have some. We need to take hands. We need to say this. You know I'm right. See?
No, I don't know you're right.
You know,
I want to bet.